वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल AIHR. As you know, I am the energy healer. I am always trying to make this natural healing system, holistic healing system, very easy. I don't want to make this knowledge complicated because it is a divine power, divine healing power. My color medicine is a divine power which I have searched out, which I have selected after doing lot of research work in this holistic field, holistic healing field. I will discuss about the spleen one point. Spleen one point, number one point is a jingle point. Jingle point is known as which is connecting the yin and the yang meridian. So this is spleen one is a wood point. Spleen one is a wood point, or the its color is green, and the function of this point and therapeutic value of this point I will discuss with the help of these colors, how you can treat various issues related with various ailment in the body just by putting the different color on the same meridian point. I will show you the location of the point in this model. You can see this is the spleen one point. This is the point is spleen one, green color. Spleen one on the big toe outer side. This is the inner side and this is the outer side. Here you can see this point is very well placed on the big toe outer side. This is the spleen one point, and now I will tell you how you can tonify this point, how you can sedate point with the different color or for different issues. If you are having the irregular menstrual cycle, your periods are not regular, if you have the on intervals or you have the missing dates, then you can always put the spleen one green color. Just on the spleen one, green color on the big toe outer side. I have shown you the point location in the model. Second application, indigestion. Because spleen is responsible for releasing the digestive hormone. If spleen is not releasing the digestive hormone, your digestion may not be good, or you may have the problem in your digestive system. In that case, I will prefer you paint this spleen one point, spleen number one point, with the green color. It will increase the movement of wind in the spleen meridian. The spleen meridian will work better and you will get relief in your digestion. Second, mental disorders. Mental disorder. Spleen 1 is also a very good point for the mental disorder, because the responsibility of the spleen is to circulate the energy in the body. If the spleen circulates the energy in the body and blood system, all the chemistry of blood system is also controlled by the spleen. When you put the spleen one red color, it can circulate the energy in the entire channel, entire spleen meridian and the entire organ also. So please, single point therapy is a wonderful therapy. Single point therapy, color application, color medicine application is another wonderful way of healing. Thank you so much. Please don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. You subscribe it, like it, and press the icon button so that whenever I am posting the video, you will get the latest information. One more information, if you want to learn the color medicine, you are always welcome. My mobile number is 9717380071. Again, I will repeat my mobile number 9717380071. You can visit my clinic and Puri Heights Mall, Sector 81. This is Faridabad. This is my latest address of my clinic. You can contact me in my clinic in the working hours, or you can take my consultation online. My address of this clinic, 81 Puri Heights Mall. Thank you so much.